check around. I'll check the trash.
Still see the nicks from those first years we measured the kids.
Thank you. drugs?
Let's not go there.
Society's fault.
Tainted Overlord.
Favorite band?
You know him well.
I used to send him an album every year for his B-Day.
Locked. Know where the key might be?
Nope.
Expensive tech. Randy had to scratch for this?
You're joking. We gotta get in, but I doubt anyone knows the password. Can you crack it?
Come on, Reed.
Let me give it a shot. Eureka.
Help me scour this, will you?
If they caught Harris in a vehicle like that.
Blockaded street. Shit, River. I remember that day. He lives close to an old school. True angel of empathy, this guy, huh? Figured out Randy's identity. Sent him the game as a present.
This guy baited Randy like a pro.
River, do you? Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
No. There's no way. Why would he do that?
Not only did they agree to meet, but it looks like Randy was as excited as any kid on his way to a theme park.
Fuck. This creep definitely scrambled Randy's head.
Natalie must have been the only person Randy trusted.
Can we view this page with a link? Something deeply fucked about that cartoon. My skin's crawling. Some kind of link. The one Randy wrote about?
Let's find out.
stage set up by Anthony Harris.
Christ. I'm gonna be sick. Jesus, River, this is fucked. Guy preyed on troubled kids. Made habit to target boys like Randy.
This is my fault. If I just paid more attention, just talked with him more.
Hey, come on. You're not the one to blame here.
There was a file here.
Yeah, this deleted, looks like. But the name's still there.
That's that name. Wasn't the video file on Randy's
must have downloaded something it.
Sure, but V, don't you get it? This could be the key to Harris's mind.
Here's hoping.
Hey, can you use any of that Netrunner magic to shake anything else out of this?
Thank you.
Could try to pin Anthony's IP address. Got it. Freddy can't do much more, though.
Perfect.
That cartoon, River. Could be what we've been looking for. You said yourself we needed something to get Harris to dream. Send it to Yawen.
Right. Sending it now. Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning. And that I am a son of a bitch. And, come on. Let's grab a bite. Listen, let's not worry Joss more than we need to, huh? We're hot on the trail. We'll know more tomorrow. That's it.
Dorian, please.
But it really tastes like boogers.
Joss?
Yeah,
we're
boogers.
Finished.
Yeah.
All done. Off to bed, then.
We left some for you, Uncle River.
Thanks, Monique.
Tell me you found something.
No more tomorrow.
I sent some evidence to the lab. There's a chance we could know where to find Randy by morning.
When's the last time you ate?
Yesterday.
Have mine. I'm not hungry.
Thanks. Maybe later.
Now you, no bullshit. Don't look at my brother. Just tell me. Will you find my boy?
River's a hell of an investigator. Randy's as good as found.
Won't give up until I do, Joss. Joss, you mind if he takes Randy's trailer for the night?
No. Sure.
Stay in, right? You gotta help me see this through. To the end.
Of course I'll stay.
Find your way, all right?
Yup. Gonna hit the sack soon. Can't be easy raising three kids on your own.
Well, it wasn't any easier with my husband. In fact, the best days were when he didn't come home. There were times I wished he'd disappear for a month, just to not have him hang around.
Let's, change the subject. Hang in there, Joss.
V, wake up.
Not done sleeping.
Yawen called. It worked. The cartoon. He's dreaming.
You got the BD?
Right here. Slot it in. Jack into the computer. I want to see it on the monitor.
That doc of yours is quick. Not bad.
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HGH? What were you thinking? Is this something your father taught you? Good people took you in, extended their trust. This is how you repay them? Your friend died. I understand. But that is no excuse.
Fuck you.
What did you just say? Okay, I've had enough. Principal's gonna hear about this. Your foster parents, too. I see. Like father, like son.
Don't you dare talk about my dad!
That's right, you little shit. I know it all. Farm failed. Dad put a bullet in his head.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You can't talk about my dad, you prick! You can't! You can't! He was sick, weak. I just wanted to help him.
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HGH? What were you thinking? Is this something your father taught you? Good people took you in, extended their trust. This is how you repay them? Your friend died. I understand. But that is no excuse.
Fuck you.
What did you just say? Okay, I've had enough. Principal's gonna hear about this. Your foster parents, too. I see. Like father, like son.
Don't you dare talk about my dad!
That's right, you little shit. I know it all. Farm failed. Dad put a bullet in his head.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You can't...
recognize this shooting. It was a case study back at the academy. Give me a sec to check which school that was. Laguna Bend. Looks like the whole town got flooded in the 50s. Well, at least we know the general area where Harris lived.
I guess that'd be that.
Tony, come here.
Yeah, Dad?
You forget something?
I asked you a question.
I don't know.
Choline, I'm at thionine levels. See anything odd?
Too low?
You were supposed to check before school. What do you gotta say for yourself? I was gonna die because of you. Gonna kill it like you killed your mama.
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. Just dial up her hormones. And shut off that goddamn cartoon! How many times I gotta tell you not to leave it like that, hmm? Half the day I spent trying to turn that shit off.
That's our cartoon. Tony, she'd love it.
Guess that'd be that.
My poor father lost his heat last night.
Okay, and I'm supposed to do what about
it? No, he said that they just left, like, but the heat is still coming out.
Okay. Gee, thanks. I'll get back to doing what I was doing. Jen, okay.
And where are you up to, Mike? Come here, you rascal. You'll hurt yourself. Tony will take good care of you. Easy now.
Thank you.
think this might be the place, V. It's a recent memory. Gotta be his hideout.
Got some cables.
Must have been an auto shop or something here at some point.
Fuck me. He treats the kidnapped boys like cattle. Looks like Peter Pan turned this farm into a goddamn final bastion. Look, another one. Machine controls an injection system for stimulants. Hormones. Something.
Don't see Randy anywhere.
Got a clock, an hour to midnight.
trash barge. That's the signal to dump. Has to be a landfill nearby.
And where are you up to, Mike? Come here, you rascal. You'll hurt yourself. Why is he struggling with that redeemer?
Fire department search stamp right here. City South. Perfect.
The terminal controls the pens. Gotta be another deck somewhere for the mines and turrets. Signage on the farm model points to Petrochem.
How are you up to, Mike?
Hey, the illuminated towers. Promoting the Uscracks album that came out then. Colors changed every hour.
I think that might be it.
so sure, River. We ought to explore a bit more.
Okay. Let's go with your gut. That's gotta be all she wrote in this one.
Probably right. Okay. Okay, so where do we sit now exactly?
We know Harris still lives near an old school that's now underwater. You can see the NC skyline and the Uscrack's towers from the farm. It's a few miles out. Farm's located near a landfill. We know that too. Harris's IP places him outside Night City, within a radius of a dozen miles or so. Those towers promoting the Uscrack's album. Colors change regularly, once an hour. So we know the time.
11 at night.
Right. And that puts the farm east of the city. Southeast, actually. Stamp on the NCFD certificate was from the southern region. Farm model's a petrochem design, so that eliminates any others. Which narrows it down to Edgewood Farm. That's gotta be our place.
So, we've got it.
Just hope we didn't fuck it up. Come on, we gotta go.
Get distracted. Gotta focus on the road.
Easy for you to say. It's my nephew out there.
We'll find him, River.
I wish sooner how he felt. What was eating at him?
This isn't your fault.
I'm
his uncle, V. And I wasn't there for him. Fuck! Something.
River, this is the farm. We got it.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick.
Thank you.
barn. Two more turrets. That front gate's a death trap.